Okay, yeah. Before I said okay to being that other guy's date, I heard things about Micheal not actually coming to the social. That's why I was like okay to the other guy. Cool. Comes night of the social. Micheal comes to the social. Bumps into my friends. Micheal is like, oh, Pulindo. My friends are like, Pulindo. Hi, Asmaz. Asmaz, if you go to Ruby. Okay, cool. I don't know where and how he saw me, but oh, they were the Mahamba Nai. Buzz on phone. I'm like, but you guys were stupid. How you guys knew but I have a new date. Listen, I'm kappa with us on the phone. Didn't you guys like think about it, you know? Hi, fine. So apparently they come looking for me and then Micheal sees me with my date. And Micheal gets pissed and he vies. But that's the story I was told, guys. The story I was told about that night. So now my friends come running to me like, bruh, Micheal saw you with your date and he left. He was so pissed. Yeah. Now I'm like, it's my date, bruh, I have to go, you know, I have to go, I'll see you, I'll be back. Now I'm there, me and my friends are looking for Micheal. My friends are helping me, coming to think of it. Anyway, my friends are now helping me. You're looking for Micheal. They're like, no, we really think he left. So it doesn't help. I'm like, guys, we have to look for him. We have to look for him and we have to find him. Like, nah, we bump into his friends. We're like, where's Micheal? They're like, no, Micheal left. I'm like, Micheal left? You're hectic. Like, why? Like, no. Like, oh, okay, cool. They leave us there, we leave them there. Now I'm just like, Micheal, they said you weren't coming. They said you weren't coming, bruh. But and the fact that he left shows that he wasn't really coming. He came for me, guys. And then I pissed him off and he left. I felt so bad the entire night. I felt so bad. Hey. Okay, so very after night of the social, Micheal is cold towards me. Micheal is not talking to me, and I didn't blame him. You know, I didn't blame him. Okay, fine. So after that, now date and I, we're hanging out, all of that stuff. You know, they're like, you know, we're hanging out and all of that and all of that. And then one day Micheal texts me like, hi. I'm like, hi. Like, I'm like, Micheal, Brenna. Like, no, Micheal. Like, you know, date. Why am I not giving date a name? But it's but it's fine. Like, date is my friend, man. Odate is my friend, so please don't hurt Odate. I'm like, Micheal, what do you mean? Excuse me. I'm like, what do you mean don't hurt him? Do I look like I go around hurting people? He's like, yeah. I'm like, okay. I'm like, yeah. Okay, it's that deep. Cool. I'm like, no. Don't worry, Micheal. I won't hurt your friend. Like, no, don't worry, I won't hurt your friend, Micheal. Like, nah, Michael, I won't hurt your friend. Don't worry about it. Like, I bet. It's the last time Michael and I have a conversation. It's the last time Michael and I talk. Cool. After some time, a friend is with me and dates. Friend is like, does Jake know about you and Michael? I'm like, friend, Michael is standing here. Not Michael, Dade is standing here. Friend is like, does Dade know about you and Michael? Now Dade's like, what about you and Michael? Friend is like, oh my gosh, he doesn't know. Oh, I thought you knew. I'm like, it's like, anyway, I have to go now. I'm like, yo, friend, Ganti, how are you? Now I have to be explaining Zinto Zabo Micheal and all of that and all of that. Okay, why is my eye like this? I don't know. Anyway, so now I'm left there explaining to dates. It's okay, Michael, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Like this. Okay, so after that whole explaining to date about Michael thing, I think a week or two goes by. Dates now you stop speaking to me. I'm like, okay. Well, so now like I'm there, like I don't know what's happening. Well, I don't even entertain it. And then during that 2 week period that me and Dade are not talking, friend does it again. Friend goes to Dade. I don't know what exactly friend tells you Dade. It was no actually about, but it's something about me and Michael. Dade comes about to me. I'm like, can I talk to you? I'm like, yeah, sure. He's like, why aren't you speaking to me? I'm like, what do you mean? You stopped speaking to me. Like, no, I didn't. You stopped speaking to me. You were mad about something and then you stopped speaking to me. I'm like, really? Oh, sorry. Well, like, no, but I understand. A friend tells me, Wutim, you've got a lot going on with you and Michael, something well along those lines about, so really I think about you and I should just about cut ties really so that you and Michael can be okay, because clearly it's bothering you. I'm like, friend, Kanti. Okay, cool. So one day comes. Michael is coming, Dade is standing there somewhere, and I am standing here. Michael is coming. Michael goes to Dade. It's like, hambi gulindo, why am I gulindo? Oh, Dade's like, no, nana lindo asakhulumi vele, we're not talking anymore. Things along those lines. He comes to me, he's like, and then what happened? I'm like, I'll tell you on WhatsApp, because when he asked me, like, hey dog, I'll tell you on WhatsApp, we'll talk on WhatsApp. I get a text from Michael. He's like, what happened? I'm like, yo, what? So Michael is like, yeah, what happened? I'm like, friend happened. It's like, what do you mean friend happened? What did friend do? I'm like, hey, a friend told dates 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. Yeah, he's like, why does friend like dates? I'm like, I don't know, but I think so. Like, okay, cool. Well, Like, yeah. Like, I, okay. He was low-key happy. He was low-key happy, I'm telling you guys. He was low-key. Yo, he was low-key happy. And I saw it. I saw it before I even left. After Dave told him, I'm going to know, me and Linda, we're not talking anymore. Yeah. He was so happy. Like, he was so happy. And then after that, I tell friend, I'm going to see. What did, so yeah, Vele, that same day, I asked a friend, but what did you tell Date? Well, no, it's like, no, I told him that you're stressed over the Michael thing, so he should probably talk to you. Napa nae, Vele, he's stressing you by not speaking to you. Yeah, I'm like, friend, where did you get all that? You know, that I was like, oh, okay, well, I didn't make too much of it. I was like, hey, okay, cool friend, cool. Then after that, me and Michael are good again. Michael is talking to me again. Oh, we're cool again. Oh, nowadays is just like, you know what, I think Dates saw it. He was like, hey, okay, I'm all so right, so happy. I'm like, was like, what, hectic? I'm like, what do you mean, man? What do you mean? Like, no, you know what I mean about you and Michael. I'm like, we're good. Like, yeah, man, we're good. It's like, oh, okay, cool. But yeah, let's not be awkward. Let's be friends. I'm like, fuck. Like, anyway, let's not be awkward with each other, you know. Because we've got mutual friends and all that. I'm like, yeah, I don't know, cool, you know. Cool. Like, yeah, cool. Okay, that's 2015. That is 2015. No, 2016. Yo, that's 2016.